It was thrilling to get the award. It forces you to reflect on your achievements and how you can do things better. This award has certainly facilitated the establishment of those relationships that didn't exist before.
It was really lovely to meet with politicians and policymakers and sort of exploring tangible ways to work together.
It's just been really nice to take this walk down memory lane, whether it's at Durham where I did my PhD or here at SOAS where I did my master's. It feels like I've come back home in a way. If you want academic excellence and if you want a stimulating intellectual environment, then you should come and study in the UK. I think that there are a lot of UK alumni who are doing amazing work. I would encourage them to apply for the purpose of drawing attention to the important work that they do, and this award is a really great way to do that.